made me wish that the death sentence was back.
How do you deal with this?
It's still one of the worst things that ever happened.